About some bouncing broadcasters at Columbus Crew. They just couldn't contain themselves tonight. First quarter, Dogs get out. Offensive board by Blueberry Bogert. That's David Bogert to Gabe Steck-Schulte. The game's first bucket. Nice creative Twitter name there. David, more from the home team. Joey Warnicki to Jace Derbyshire. Starts one way back, the other. That run continues with Derbyshire. Beautiful scoop to the hoop. A 7-0 start in a minute and a half. Timeout Panthers. Grow keeps the heat on. Steck-Schulte, the takeaway. Right here, Logan Diller then cleans up on the other end. Putting it in for two more. Paulding finally breaks that streak. Nice dribble pull-up by Tristan Gonzalez. But too much from Grove. Derbyshire going to take the feed. And he is going to knock down the triple. 12-2 start. Grove wins 60-45.